கணியன் பூங்குண்டனார் எழுதிய இந்த புறநானூற்று பாடலின் ஒவ்வொரு வரியும் இன்றைய காலகட்டத்திலும் நம் வாழ்க்கையோடு ஒத்து போகிறது என்றால் எவ்வளோ ஞான பார்வையோடு இப்பாடல் எழுதப்பட்டுள்ளது. இப்பாடலின் அர்த்தங்களை நாமும் வாழ்ந்த அர்த்தங்களாக்குவோம். வாழ்க தமிழ்.
கடந்த கால நிகழ்வுகளின் நினைவுகளை நாம் நினைவு கூர்ந்து பார்ப்பதற்காக அமைக்கப்பட்டதால் நினைவு சின்னங்கள் இங்கு 1 முதல் 3 வகுப்பு பயிலும் மாணவ மாணவியர் ஒன்றல்ல இரண்டல்ல. உலகில் உள்ள 6 முக்கிய நினைவு சின்னங்களை குறித்து நாடகம் நடனம் மூலம் நமக்காக அழகாய் எடுத்துரைக்க வருகிறார்கள். அவர்கள் அனைவரை மகிழ்ச்சியுடன் வரவேற்கலாமா? வாருங்கள் வாருங்கள்.
Are you ready?
Hi friends, I am so excited to go around the world. Are you ready to join us?
Hello Dora and Boots, have you forgotten me? If there's a place you got to go, I am the one you need to know. And the map, and the map, and the map. If there's a place you got to get, I can get you there. I bet on the map, on the map, on the map.
Hello map, how can we forget you? You are very, very essential on the travelers like us. Be with us.
Let's move on.
Let's
From?
We come from Tamil Nadu. Our native place is Virudhunagar. This is our vacation time. So we planned to go around the world.
Around the world? Ho ho! We too have planned for a trip. Can you join us?
Yes, with a pleasure. We are happy to go around the world with Dora and Boots.
Which place do you like to visit first, friends?
It's Statue of Liberty in New York. New York is a city that never sleeps. It is one of most famous cities in the world. Every year more than 1 million people visit New York. There are a lot of places like the Times Square, Empire State Building, Museum of Modern Art and Statue of Liberty. There are a lot of places to relax and forget the stress.
We love to visit the Statue of Liberty. Let's move on to New York now. Map, help us to go to New York.
Yes, sir. New York is located in the northeastern United States.
Where are we going?
New York.
Where are we going?
Statue of Liberty.
Journey. We have traveled for around 15 hours.
All of you see there, the Statue of Liberty. How beautiful it is.
Yes, a astonishing woman.
The statue's full name is Liberty Enlightening the World.
It was a gift from France given to America in 1886.
The lady figure represents Libertas, the Roman goddess of freedom.
The statue measures 93 meters and weighs 204 metric tons.
There are 25 windows in the ground. Visitors have to climb 354 stairs to reach statue's crown. The seven spikes on the crown represent the seven oceans and the seven continents of the world, indicating the universal concept of the liberty.
The statue is made of copper. The statue's original torch was replaced in 1994 by a new copper torch covered in 24-karat gold leaf.
That's great! Come on, let's have fun!
I'm surrounded by the waters of New Jersey. In 1886, is gifted to the U.S. from France to celebrate the friendship across the sea. The statue represents the friendship these two countries endured during the American Revolution. I'm not sure if you've heard. In 1865, a Frenchman named Edouard de La Brouillette proposed the Statue of Liberty built before the U.S.A. Federico Gustavo de was a French sculptor who designed the Statue of Liberty. Of this I am sure. But the beach of Douglas Island as a site for the statue. Though every ship entering New York Harbor would see it, it's true. Here's some facts about me that you might not have known. I'm 305 feet 6 inches tall from foundation to the torch tip chamber. I am a 35 foot waist height, so I wear a big dildo. And I weigh 225 tons. I wish I had a silver. My torch was restored in 1986 with thin sheets of 24 karat gold. Yeah, I think I'm kinda rich. My crown is 7 rays, one for each of the 7 continents. Each 150 pounds and 9 feet length in their fence. My face measures more than 8 feet tall in length. You see, the broken chains on my feet represent freedom and democracy. I am the Statue of Liberty. I'm on Liberty Island, come and visit me. I am the Statue of Liberty. I'm surrounded by the waters of New Jersey. If you want to climb me, you'll be walking for some time. Up 154 steps from the pedestal to the head of mine. In the Statue of Liberty. I'm surrounded by the waters of New Jersey.
Friends, what is our next place?
Dora, we can go to Eiffel Tower, which is in Paris, France. It is located by the banks of the Seine.
Oh, Paris. Paris is the capital of France. It is the city of lights, the city of love, and the city of fashion. It is the one of the wealthiest cities in the world.
Now get ready. Let's move on to Paris. Where are we going?
Paris.
Where are we going?
Eiffel Tower. Wow, we have reached Eiffel Tower safely. Thank you, ma'am, for taking us with most care.
Friends, see that. The Eiffel Tower. How tall it is.
It is named after Gustave Eiffel, who designed the tower. Do you know? He also helped to design the Statue of Liberty in New York.
The tower is 324 meters tall. We need to climb 1,665 steps to reach the top of the Eiffel Tower.
To stop it from rusting, the tower is repainted every 7 years.
The tower is made from 7,300 tons of iron, so it is nicknamed the Iron Lady.
In 2015, workers gave the Iron Lady an environmentally friendly makeovers by installing two wind turbines. These devices convert wind into electricity for the towers, shops, and restaurants.
When temperatures rises, the tower increases as due to thermal expansion. Conversely, when winter arrives, the metal structure contracts and it can lose a few millimeters.
That's amazing! Come on, let's have fun!
what's the Eiffel Tower? It's a wrought iron lattice tower in Paris, France. When you visit me, take the elevator to the top floor if you have the chance. The Eiffel Tower was the main exhibit at the World's Fair in 1889, built to commemorate the centennial of the French Revolution at that time.
Next, where shall we go, Map?
Do you want to stay in ancient royal tombs?
Do you mean pyramids?
Yes, Egyptian pyramids.
We are eager to see the pyramids.
We are located at the edge of the Western Desert, west of the Nile River, in the city of Giza.
Map, no more ocean. Come on, take us there.
Where are we going?
Giza!
Where are we going?
Egyptian pyramids!
What a beautiful sight it is!
The pyramids are tombs for ancient Egyptian pharaohs, their kings and queens. The pharaohs were mummified and buried inside the pyramids with many tests to ensure the pharaoh had a good life in the afterlife.
Most of the pyramids were constructed of limestone, except for Great Pyramid, which was constructed of granite.
The temperature inside the pyramids remains constant. It is equal to the average global temperature of 200 degrees Celsius.
Pyramids were constructed for religious reasons, because the Egyptians were among the first to believe in afterlife.
Egyptians placed prized objects like gold, jewelry and pottery within the pyramids, as well as sculptures of pharaohs.
There are more than 100 pyramids in Egypt. That's amazing.
Come on, let's have fun now.
Back in time. our next plan?
Yes, ma'am. We are delighted to see the next place.
Shall we go to Zangu?
Zangu? Where is it?
The Red Dragon.
Do you mean China?
Yes, the Great Wall of China. It spreads through deserts and plains, over mountains and portals, like a Chinese dragon.
Amazing map. Make it fast. Take us there.
Where are we going?
China!
Where are we going?
The Great Wall of China!
Let me pinch you. Hey.
Look there! What a fantastic sight it is!
Let me pinch you. No, it's not a dream. I am in the Great Wall of China.
The Great Wall of China was built to protect the Chinese Empire from foreign invaders.
It would take 18 months to walk its length. The total length of Great Wall is 21,196 kilometers.
It took over 2,000 years to construct the wall.
The Great Wall's height varies from 15 to 39 feet.
The Great Wall was continuously built from 3rd century BC to the 17th century AD.
We thought that the Great Wall is visible from the space. It is not true. The Great Wall is not visible from the space with the naked eyes or orbiting spacecraft.
That's amazing. Come on, now let's have fun.
Finer, an architectural marvel, an amazing place. The see it from space.
Sanchi Stupa was built by Ashoka in the 3rd century.
It is a hemispherical dome shaped structure made of bricks and stone.
The stupa has four intricately carved gateways called Toranas. The carvings depict scenes from the life of Buddha and Jataka tales.
It was abandoned in the 14th century and later restored by the British.
The primary reason for building the stupa is believed to spread and preserve Buddhism's philosophy.
Sanchi is also home to the famed Ashoka pillar, which features four lions.
Wow, that's great. We know more about Sanchi. Now it's fun time. Here we go.
Fills my entire
Our final place is the Statue of Unity in Gujarat.
Wow, it's my dream. Now I am so happy to visit the place.
The Statue of Unity is located near a small town of Kevadia, Gujarat. Are you ready to visit the Statue of Unity?
Yes.
Where are we going?
Gujarat.
Where are we going?
Statue of Unity. Look there. How tall it is. The statue depicts Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, a freedom fighter who was the first Prime Minister of India. He also known as Iron Man of India.
The Statue of Unity is the world's tallest statue at 600 feet tall. This is almost double the height of Statue of Liberty.
The statue was built in 33 months. It is made up of concrete, steel rods and bronze panels.
It is located on the Narmada River and overlooks the Sardar Sarovar Dam.
The statue represents the idols of unity and integrity.
And Indian sculptor Ramaji Sutar designed the Statue of Unity.
Now it's time to celebrate the nation's pride.
से ऊंचा था वो है और रहेगा भारत की शान था वो सदा अमर रहेगा सबसे जीर्णोद्वार था वो हिरणराज उसका चुका रहे हैं हम उसे अंबर से ऊंचा सबसे ऊंचा है सबसे शानदार लोह पुरुष है हमारा सरदार हो सबसे ऊंचा है सबसे शानदार लोह पुरुष है हमारा सरदार सबसे ऊंचा है सबसे शानदार जो पुरुष है हमारा सरदार तुम 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 ना 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 तुम तुम ना 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 ना
भव्य सरदार का ये दर्शन हर सदी में हमें पाना है। देशभक्ति और साहस का बल हर पीढ़ी को समझाना है। हम नर्मदा के तट से हम अभी और इसी पल से एकता का संदेशा हम सबको हर दिल तक पहुंचाना है। टुकड़ों में अब ना बटेंगे, एक साथ हम सब रहेंगे। एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत बना के एक सुर में कहेंगे।
சின்னங்கள் என்பதை சிறப்பாக நம் அனைவருக்கும் உணர்த்தினார்கள். அதுவும் நமக்கெல்லாம் பிடித்த டோரா புஜியுடன் உலகை சுற்றி பார்த்த அனுபவம் மறக்க முடியாத ஒன்றல்லவா? அதை வழங்கிய அனைவருக்கும் நம் கரவோலி மூலம் நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறோம்.
Even that seems like
Master Bharat of Class 2 to propose vote of thanks.
Greetings everyone. It has been such an honor to be a part of this wonderful event. On behalf of the organization, I'd like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to our esteemed guest, Dr. Chalini Madhivanan, for accepting your invitation and being here with us today. Your thoughts have truly inspired us. Thank you, ma'am. Our sincere thanks to our board members, senior principal, principal, teachers, non-teaching staff, and parents. A wide round of applause and thanks to all participants who made this event a noteworthy one. We treasure your love and concern towards our second home. Finally, I'd like to thank you all present here for astounding support and helping us make this event a grand success. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, Bhairav, for your pleasant delivery. We are proud of our students who have showcased their skills and passion. We look forward to an exciting performance in the afternoon by our mandrakes of class 4 to 12. Keep shining, keep striving, and keep making us proud. Thank you once again.
Parents, thank you for ending our annual day a resounding success.